See you last week. And Evan doing the four log behind the four bar. So one again, Frankie's last two, Gresham, three bar, it's Prince, four bar, doing a gold, five bar, and Prince, and six, in steps, one log. Here on the spin then for this fourth race. And they're off and racing at number one, moving a bit over there into the opening bend, but it is Frankie's last elite, giving chase, three, four, and sprints in second. Then comes the five, block back and toward Warren and Chris. Three now showing a bit of pace on the outside, Warren and Prince do just about need the one now. Frankie's last five, and two not out of it by any means. Three now beginning to find the gear, so it's Warren and Prince going on now by three heads or so. For Colin Fowley is ahead to the finish, number one trying to rally now, the closing stages, putting in a fine finish, but three is going to. As I said, good enough to see out. 3-1 and 5 we have got forward, but it is number 3, despite the best efforts of 1. 3-1 up for Colin Farrelly, Barton Sprints.